This device output is 220 volt and 60 hertz, as you see here. And through this transformer, we reduce the voltage to 120 volt. Here you can see the output voltage of the transformer, and it's 60 hertz.